Hey guys, and welcome to One Pack Monday. Here goes the pack. Tim Howard on the front. Can we get an inform? It's only one pack, remember. We do not, I'm afraid. I'm sorry these videos can't be any shorter, but we're gonna still push on with this series. We're gonna have one pack every Monday, five packs every Friday. I really hope you enjoyed this very short episode, as always. And I know this is gonna get a lot of dislikes as well, but I'm gonna continue with this series because it's one pack Monday and five pack Friday. But I'll be looking to do some like games against subscribers and stuff, like just to see if like how good I am compared to you guys. Not for any like winnings or anything or any players or anything, but if you're interested, please leave a like and comment down below and I'll choose one of you to play against me, maybe midweek or at the weekend. So for this next part of One Pack Monday, I've decided to add a little bit of bonus content. This is Goal of the Week. So I'm playing against my 14-year-old cousin and I score a goal, making it 5-0 to me. He decides to take a shot straight from the kickoff and look at that for a goal. I am Borussia Dortmund and he is Legends X11, and by God, that was an amazing goal. The game ended 7-1, but let me know if you have any goals of the month or goals of the week that you would like to submit, and you can always tweet me them at CrafterGenius. I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. Please leave a like if you did, and I'll see you soon.